ग्रीस कोमेमोरेटेड इट्स 200th एनिवर्सरी ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंस विद द सिंबॉलिक रीओपनिंग ऑफ इट्स नेशनल आर्ट गैलरी ऑन वेडनेसडे विद ब्रिटेन्स प्रिंस चार्ल्स एंड अदर हाई प्रोफाइल गेस्ट्स इन अटेंडेंस. रशियन प्राइम मिनिस्टर एंड साइप्रस प्रेजिडेंट ऑल्सो अटेंडेड द सेरेमनी एट द न्यूली रेनोवेटेड एंड एक्सपेंडेड म्यूजियम where guests wore masks and were seated according to social distancing rule. Greece has been in lockdown since November. The museum, whose renovation began in 2011, has a total of 20,000 works, of which 1,000 will be on display at a time. The works include paintings, sculptures and engravings from post-Byzantine period to modern art. To commemorate the anniversary, an exhibit dedicated to the 1821 Greek War of Independence is also on display. The official opening of the museum will take place after lockdown measures are eased. Museums and art galleries are currently closed.
Το σημερινό γεγονός στέλνει ένα ανανεωμένο μήνυμα δυναμισμού στην αυγή του 3ου αιώνα της ελευθερίας της Ελλάδος. Η μόνιμη συλλογή της εκτίθεται. Σε αυτήν αποτυπώνεται, επηρεάστηκε από όλα τα ρεύματα.
Celebrations culminate with a military parade in central Athens on Independence Day on March 25. The Greek Revolution against Ottoman rule took place in 1821 after nearly 400 years of occupation following the fall of Constantinople to the Ottoman Turks in 1453. Countries such as Britain, France, and Russia assisted Greece in its war of independence.